Ουδεπόποτε ερχό των κοιτιών γαλπάση ώρα.
Πω, 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 πω.
Πολλά και στις νυχτές.
Έπειτα
περνέ. I'm back. I sent me to speak to Apollodoros.
Shh. I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I have a question only he can answer.
I will tell him you seek his counsel and that Aya recommends you. Wait for tonight. If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then. Until then, the Hippodrome's commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty of drinking and festivities, along with the races themselves, of course, if that appeals.
The popote ora katia.
What? Slow down the pursuit! How do we get to the others?
Hey!
Harriet!
Oh.
Where is that damn girl? You, Neb, are young, and your legs are strong. Perfect for my needs. A pigeon arrived not long ago. I sent Ruya to fetch it, but she is so unreliable. Probably batting her eyes at the Master of Arms.
If I see her...
Never mind her. I want my letter. Run up to the Pigeon Tower and fetch it. All news is important to us these days.
All right, Stuart. I will see what I can do.
The Suyute. The Huye.
The pigeons are in a ruckus. What has upset them? An ill omen. How did that charcoal get spilled? Still fresh. The railing broke, but someone went over it. Lot of blood. Where's the body? Take you back to Pelias for the proper rites. Poor Ruya. If you had only known how to make such a leap. What did you get yourself into? Beasts with the faces of men prey on the weak and powerless. We cannot simply show our bellies to the jackals that plague our land.
By the gods! Ruya! What happened?
She was thrown to her death from the Pigeon Tower. Your letter.
Why was she killed? That is the badge worn by Dimnos, our Master of Arms. Why did she have it?
I will find out soon enough.
Poor, poor girl. May you walk in the field of reeds.
Here, Harold Pot.
Dimnos, I'm looking for Ruya.
Why would I know where that peasant is?
Perhaps because she has your badge.
Shit. Well, she was just an Egyptian dog. No matter.
Why did you do it?
Truth? I didn't mean to kill her. Only teach her a lesson for her insolence. She refused to read a letter for me.
You must confess to Pelias.
I suppose you want the same fate as Ruya. You stupid Egyptian. I'll teach you the same lesson she learned.
Come! Try!
Death for you!
Oh!
The letter he mentioned.
Right decision, Gereth.
Was it Dimnos?
Yes. He killed Ruia out of base cruelty. And he died because he thought I was also less than a person.
What a senseless tragedy. She was a smart girl with a good heart.
Hush your racket, auntie. You will just make the hippos excited. Or Neb, you look strong and carry yourself without fear. Can you help a poor farmer?
Your friend was killed by a hippo.
Yes. The beast rampage slaughtered many. Yesterday, we were attacked by bandits. In their wake, they disturbed these hippos and drove them into our fields. The gods seem content to peace on us. We cannot harvest the crops, nor can we put the dead to rest with the hippos in our fields.
Let me help you collect the dead.
Slow down the pursuit! How do we get together? Yes,
sir! Oh, we must punish you!
No, not him. I would help you, but I am no match for those beasts.
Oh,
Is this Maketra?
Not this. This is my wife's brother's son.
Away.
My poor Maketra is gone.
The last one, I think.
And Maketra not among them.
What will I do now?
Thank you, Neb. Their souls will now rest in peace.
Who is this Maketra your aunt mourns?
Our protector. Brave and strong like you, he would chase away fierce animals or the bandits who plague us. I guess there's no one left who can keep us safe.
Such a curse upon all of Egypt, it seems. Where do these bandits roost?
There is a canyon. I would take you there, but it is far too dangerous. Also, someone must deal with the dead.
Of course. I will find it.
The bandits are known as the Hungry Great Ones. May the gods protect you.
Maintain the peace, or I will.
I guess.
Now!
Keep your eyes open. We know trouble is out there.
Hey, hold on!
Your time has come!
Nothing.
Hey.
Join you then.
Come on.
free me.
Let me get you out of there.
Thank you. But why did you save me?
Your aunt spoke of your desperate straits. I would free any unjust captive, but the plight of a protector is something I cannot ignore.
You are a Magi.
We are of the same brotherhood.
Yes, I must hurry home. The war chief, Fat Homa, took the Hungry Great Ones on a raid. You move like a lion. Would you help me stop them?
Ones are going to kill us all. Where is our protector? Why have the gods abandoned us? Run, run, or else you'll be taken by the Hungry Great Ones.
Ketra, I think we are done. You fought like a lion yourself.
I have learned much from you. You've made me a better protector. Egypt needs more people like you.
The land needs more people like us.
I will sing songs of our battle to my aunt to remember this day.
Ha!